This is question 23 of civil engineering paper of KET 2017 afternoon session. During a storm event in a certain period, the rainfall intensity is 3.5 cm per hour and the phi index is 1.5 cm per hour. The intensity of effective rainfall for this period is. So in this question, the rainfall intensity is given, which is 3.5 cm per hour. And the phi index is also given, which is 1.5 cm per hour. Now we need to calculate the intensity of effective rainfall. So this question is from the topic of precipitation. You may study about different infiltration indices like phi index in detail in module 1 lecture 19 advanced hydrology by Dr. Asu Jain, IIT Kanpur. So rainfall intensity is given, which is 3.5 cm per hour, and this phi index means phi index is the average abstraction from the precipitation. So if we subtract this phi index from the rainfall intensity, then we get this value of intensity of effective rainfall. So here we may write the intensity of effective rainfall can be calculated by the rainfall intensity minus phi index. So here the rainfall intensity is given as 3.5 cm per hour and phi index is given as 1.5 cm per hour. So we get the value of intensity of effective rainfall as 2 cm per hour. So here for this question, the intensity of effective rainfall comes as 2 cm per hour. So 2.0 is the correct answer for this question. Thank you.